Hello guys, I hope you're all doing great. Welcome to another video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use min and max in MySQL. Are you ready? So let's get started. Open your MySQL workbench. Okay. In the previous video, we learned how to create a table, how to retrieve data from table, how to connect with the MySQL server, and how to insert data into table, how to update data into table. In this video, you will learn how to retrieve the minimum value of a column, or how to retrieve the maximum value of a column. Okay, so let's connect to MySQL server, type your password. As you can see, I already connected to MySQL server. Okay, and let's first select the database by using use and the name of database movement tool, and let's run it. Okay, I have selected this database. As you can see, it's getting bold, and now for example, let's select everything from seats plan. Okay, select everything from this column, from this table. Okay, this is the name of the table. Okay. And let's run it. As you can see, this is the seats plan table, as you can see. And let's, for example, retrieve the minimum value of this column, pops x. Okay, it's very, very easy. Okay, select pops x. No, select min, and in parentheses you can use the name of the column, for example post x, and close. Okay, from which table? From seats plan. Very easy, just run it. The minimum value of this column is 11. If you want to retrieve the max, just you type max and run it again. 173. That's how you can use max and min in MySQL. Thank you guys for watching. If you have any question, just drop them in the comment section. I will be very happy to help you with that. If you're new here, please do subscribe my channel and share with your friends. See you in the next video.